An outpouring of support for York County Sheriff's Detective Mike Doty, family, friends, and colleagues gathering at Cavalry Church Monday.
You know, there's so much to say about Mike. He was obviously special and loved. Everybody loved Mike.
When life changes, you can always depend on Mike.
Hundreds of law enforcement members honoring Doty, including the three officers who were shot and injured last week. They're now beginning their journey to recovery, and we're not going to miss the opportunity to honor their brother. York County Sheriff Kevin Tolson giving testimony during the celebration of Doty's life, speaking about his passion for helping those around him.
If you were Mike's friend, Mike would tell you the truth. No matter what it was, it might hurt your feelings. But later on, you go, you know what? He's right.
Doty's twin brother, a fellow law enforcement officer at the York County Sheriff's Office, also speaking on his brother's behalf. He says his legacy will be one of bringing a community together.
Let it bring you right there with us as we were with Mike in his last moments.
It's an opportunity for us to readdress ourselves to making a positive impact, not only in our families, but in our communities, because that's what Mike tried to do.
Detective Doty began his journey in law enforcement in 2006. He was an investigator with the York County Multi-Jurisdictional Drug Enforcement Unit. He was also the officer Narcan program coordinator for the Sheriff's Office and was a member of SWAT. He was an associate advisor for the York County Explorer program, where he mentored children who wanted to get into law enforcement. Family members say Doty's legacy will be one that forever changes the department and the lives of those he touched.
We want to thank each and every individual that's sharing and rejoicing in Mike's impact on his family, his friends, and his community.
In hundreds of law enforcement agencies following that processional to lay Detective Mike Doty to rest, it really was a celebration of his life, his family mentioning what a passion he had for his job at the York County Sheriff's Office. They also mentioned how he's an organ donor, and they hope he can help save lives. In Charlotte, Catherine Andreoli, CN2 News.